snake rat. Anybody at the lecture this morning, we talked about the two horn bands. Well, here it is. Hopefully.
Thank you. just started playing traditional jazz. I played modern jazz before that. Not very well. Anyway, there was a really good band in Baltimore called Bay City 7. And they contacted me and they wanted me to play with them. And they sent me a whole bunch of tapes of the Salty Dogs and other bands that played the kind of music they wanted to play. And one of the cassettes they sent me was of the Uptown Lowdown Jazz Band with Bert Barr. And so, he wants to know if you ever got paid for that tape. Not by me, baby. Anyway, so my relationship with Bert goes back to 1977. I listened to that tape very carefully. In those days, I worked at home and listened to traditional jazz every day, all day long, and that's how I learned the tunes that I did. The very next year, 1978, the Bay City 7 got invited out to Colorado to the Central City Festival, and Uptown Lowdown was there, and I got to hear Bert and the band live, and of course it knocked me out. And then in 81, Bert brought Uptown Lowdown to Washington, D.C. My band was playing that night, and we cut off early so we could come over here and hear the Uptown Lowdown band. And when we got there, Bert invited me up, and I played the rest of the evening with him. Do you remember that, Bert?
Yeah.
And of course, they never invited him back after that. Anyway, so our relationship goes back a long ways, and we've played together over the years several times, and we're still friends. So, Bert, thanks for having me up again for old time's sake.
Our pleasure.